we have some things in common. Mm. What is your greatest fear in marriage?
I never want to lose my wife. That's it.
As in lose her to death or out of the marriage?
To anything. I want it to be like this for life. Mm. Yeah, that's all I can say.
Mm. I see. So what do you do to prevent that from happening?
We have sex a lot. We have a lot of conversations. We make plans together. we do businesses together. We buy a lot of properties. Last year we just bought some new stuff at East Lebanon Hills. Crazy, mm-hmm. We're working.
So who is the sex addict? You or Fela?
Both.
So she likes it and you also like it.
I love it. She loves it. That's it.
I see. Yeah. How many children do you intend to have?
Maybe 20. I want a lot of children. I used to think that I should just get one boy, one girl, but four of them, I was like, nah, why don't I create a whole football team, a whole army, because so that this one will be take care of me, this one will be watch me, this one will be buy me, this one will be. So I tell my wife, say, yo, we, anytime we go prep, yeah, we go born, no family planning.
I see. So now that island is about some 4 months or 6 months old, mm-hmm. Is the next one on the way or yet to?
You're sure in Yamibe, maybe I want Yamibe. That's all I can say.
I see. Now, your baby's name, Ayla.
Mm.
I know it became a hot topic for discussion in Ghana. Like, in school, those who studied geography, when you say island, we know what we picture.